The Pushkin State Museum of Fine Arts and Russian Arts, Музей изобразительных искусств имени Александра Сергеевича Пушкина, is the largest museum of European art in Moscow, located just opposite the Cathedral of Christ the Savior. The holdings of the Pushkin State Museum of Fine Arts currently include around 700,000 paintings, sculptures, drawings, applied works, photographs, and archaeological and animalistic objects. In conclusion, I would like to say that the Pushkin Museum was originally conceived as a museum mostly for students of art, who could see and compare the most famous monuments in art history without expensive trips around the world.
Hello, my name is Elizaveta Plyushkova. Today we are in the Tretyakov Gallery. Here we can see a box of many wonderful and brilliant artists. One of their masters is considered a Russian landscape painter Sylvester Shchedrin, who worked in the first third of the 19th century in Italy.
My name is Anastasia, and I would like to continue telling you about the Tretyakov Gallery. From time to time, you can find special exhibition here. This is one of the many reasons to visit this astonishing place regularly. Thanks to such exhibitions, you can learn more about famous artists and see artists' path not only by the example of the most famous paintings, and in real life, not from the screens of gadgets.
For the first time at VDNH, for me it's quite difficult to find it. However, Marina clearly knows where to go. Let's follow her.
We are finally here. We worried to be late, but succeeded. I guess the atmosphere there seems to be rather dreadful for sensitive people, then interesting. Nevertheless, we are not scared at all. So now we are starting.
All in all, it was very cool. We learned a lot of new useful information, important both for the study of ourselves and for artistic development. In the future, I hope, it would be great to go here again.
If you ask, where is the best place to start your immersion in art? Then I will tell you, at the exhibition. Why? The exhibition is a great place to look at various works of art of different authors. In fact, when you are looking at the painting in real life, it produces the effect and meaning that author was meant to show.